kapiskay ning yutaw hanta sa Dios ka na to kita gana tubudog dagat nagyusa sa kinabuhi na gamo
tubod dagat nagkahiusa spring water uniting with the salty sea. Tubig nga nagluon. That's how my town was named. Dayon kamo sa madanihong lungsod. Welcome to the beautiful town of Luon.
When in my hometown, you can turn back the hands of time and walk through heritage structures and communities of warm-hearted people nurturing their cultural values and traditions. Experience adrenaline rush, trail mazes of mangroves, cross rivers, scale mountains, discover mysterious caves. Reward yourself with the beauty of nature and let water massage your weary body. Explore amazing dive sites and island lakes. Marvel at Cabilao's biodiversity and the craftsmanship of its community, or sunbathe on white beaches and sandbars. Marvel at how the forces of nature uplifted more than 300 hectares of Luon shoreline when a magnitude 7.2 earthquake struck on October 15, 2013. Leaving behind a devastated town. But Luonanons, resilient as they are, always rise from all adversities equipped with their enduring values of industry, cooperation, concern for others, pride of place, and unflinching faith in God. Today, the town continues to rise from the ashes and the rubble left by the quake by rebuilding, restoring, sustaining, and improving on what Luon was and what it had. One of what Luon had is the local water system. After all, Luon was named after the meeting of fresh spring water with the sea on the town's western shore. Water must first come in our order of priorities. We have provided almost all of our 67 barangays with level 3 water systems. Some upland barangays now have level 2 water systems. Except the 886 hectare island of Cabilao, where most of its 4,663 residents in about 1,250 households rely on rainwater. Despite this problem, Cabilao remains a destination for tourists, mostly divers and people who look for the peace and quiet of a rural setting. We, however, believe that tourism on the island could have been more vigorous if only Cabilao had abundant supply of potable water.
Dinis Cabilao, kaming mga katawhan, nagasalig lang gayod sa uwan, ngagikan sa among karaadlaw nga panginahanglan, maong ang mga tanang kabalayan diri sa isla, aduna gayoy mga tangke o mga container nga iandam panahon sa talig-uwan aron matigom ang maong tubig nga panginahanglan sa mga katawhan.
Naami tabay diri. Ang tubig sa tabay, maoy hakoton namo ilaba.
Bilang mananagat ka, kinakailangan namin yung tubig, ka magdala kami ng tubig, baunin namin pa sa laot kasi wala naman kaming tubig mainom doon. So, ang tubig mainom, kailangan namin sa pagpanagat, dalhin namin sa laot. At saka, kapag walang tubig, dagdagan ang oras namin sa pag-igib ng tubig doon sa kabilang isla kasi wala naman tubig dito sa aming isla.
mag-uuma ko unda ang mga tanim na ho, ubi, sabuyas, taong, batong, kamunggay. Unda, uway uwan, naigamay na mong tangke, nagikan sa uwan po, maadyo lang hindi mahurot, mo na yung ibukbo. Pero uwa na yung uwan, tabunan na mo ang sabuyas o dahon sa lukay. Parang ang sabuyas di mamatay na ikautro o tanong ba. Kung, maloy, kung maligo mi, kuwaan ka ng masurbis palanggana para masibag ang tubig. Unda mo po yung ibukbo sa mga tanong.
Cabillao Island don't have any groundwater. So as a resort here in Cabillao, we need a lot of water, like plenty of water. In every day, we need 10,000 liters a day when we are fully booked. So we are hauling like 8 loads of water every day. So in one load, that's 10 drums. So that's 2,000 liters a day. And times 8, so that's 8,000. More or less, we are spending in a day 16,000. That's in a day. So kung times 30 days, if there's no rainwater, we spend like in a month 480,000. So we need water for us here in the resort, especially we have dive center in the town. And they also need another 5,000 liters a day because of the divers that they are coming up and then changing water every time that they go diving and back. So that's how necessity for us is the water supply.
Ang tubig na iniinom namin sa Cabillao ay galing pa sa mainland. 20 pesos doon na binibili namin at pagdating dito 60 pesos na kasi mahal ang pamasahe at pagpuporter.
Para naman ang tubig, okay. Tanang tao magkinahanglan sa tagtubig. Di takalihot o buhay tubig. Ang taga Minlan, gakinahanglan o tubig. Kami po taga isla, nga isla nga, purely surrounded by seawater gel, kinahanglan po may tubig. Pero murag, least fortunate na laman mi, kaya ang tubig nga mga kanagikinahanglan, kasalig raman dyan mi sa tubig ikan sa langit. Nga kung mapaguhagay ang ginoong tubig, nga makatubig. Ang dagkang imalas, umabot ang huwaw o mga lima kabuwan, enem kabuwan, upat, lima, enem. Muna-muna na dyan na namang isira.
Kami diri sa Cabillao, bisag ang sakapubri ang mga tao diri, maningkamot sa mga mata at tumusin. Pero timpong mag-uwan, makasawad ni o kanang tubig. Umipa, isang magsawad umipa nga, maningkamot dyan may, nga makasin, maka-afirmisin, kaya aron makatubig may, ay anak dyan may makatubig mag-uwan.
Ang mga importante, pero gipapili may sa una tubig o kurinti. Adso pa man itong naman o jamu may tubig.
Napa may uwan?
Kaya nai o magsigig uwan. Manikamot po nga makatangke. Makapalit o libe. Makapalit o bistang. Makapalit o makatangke o dako. Kaya aron, daghan po may mapundo na kanang tubig.
Tubig,
panalitan maghuwaw, mahugtan man dyan. Mamalit diri ang container sa tubig maabot na sa aring ibabaw na may mabot ito. 30 ang container. Sa umaroon
ni mabot. Namabot sa baryo sa isinta.
Nama. Hindi, araw madiri ang tubig. Napoy tubig na sa kabakungan. Bintaha na kay murag kaluyan po yung kay paghuman o linog. Murag nakasuportar. Higur po sa panlaba. Hindi po yung kaazo mainin kay asin-asin man. Nakasuportar o panlaba ang tubig sa tabay. Pero di, isip ang lunag, isip ang tuwa. Gamit sa kusina. Ay, no, no, sa kangangan din sa mga ibubuk tanaman. Pang-CR. Sa iyo na ang kahintang diri. Mahugod may sa murag. Adik man, di ko pa may magmahay sa Ginoo. Pinahibawaan ng isla ni ang pwede rin mamadyo. Kung pwede may mamadyo ang Minlan.
Palita ko, wala nang palita sa iyo.
Mas malipay, gupo din nanay ko. Ubit siya.
Itong island of Cabillao will be the next tourist destination sa lungsod na sa bayan namin dito sa Luzon. At nakikita namin sa ngayon na investors, developers, resort owners ay nagsisialisan. Bakit? Because of the high maintenance requirements for water. So because of all these things, we have to look for other options. And one of these options is the drilling of water. We drilled and drilled only to realize na yung lumalabas sa drilling namin, no matter how deep, ay brackish water. And so we realized that the next best option would be desalination. And we all know the problem, the studies that were conducted about desalination. In fact, we requested the University of San Carlos Water Resources Center to conduct for us a study on desalination. And the answer only reinforced the established fact, which is desalination is not only very costly, high maintenance, and also very expensive. So, with all these developments, we have no choice but to create the Cabilao Island Water Interconnection Project. And this is now our banner project, which we hope to accomplish by phases. And talking about the Cabilao Island Water Interconnection Project, we believe that this is now the best solution to the water problem of the island. We strongly agree too that with the unlimited supply of water, potable water, we will be able to significantly improve the socio-economic condition of the people and of the island of Cabilao. Kung i-compare natin yung rates ng water between desalination and the Loon Water Works System, malaki talaga yung diferensya. Bakit? A gallon of desalinated water, not only na ayaw natin yung taste niya dahil galing yan sa dagat, cost something like 26 or 28 pesos per gallon compared to the current rate sa town ng Loon, which is at 8.75 centavos per cubic meter. So, the answer is very obvious in terms of the economic side of the project. Water gives life to communities and runs the engine of the local economy. For Cabilao Island, we in the local government unit of Loon will make this happen because we are committed and strongly believe that we can.
Pagkapiskay, ninyutawan ta, sa Diyos ka na to. Tagana kubuduk dagat nagiusa sa kinabuhi nagamo.